audit.
The Roebling Bridge will not be open in time for opening day. Even the pedestrian walkways will be closed next Thursday because of the expected increase in foot traffic. A driver crashed into a steel beam late Tuesday night, seriously damaging the 150-year-old landmark. A timeline to make the needed repairs has not yet been determined.